The literacy survey demonstrates areas for improvement within Scottish education. On reading performance, the numbers are broadly stable, but in writing there is a decline, and it's a decline which is unacceptable. There is a need now to build on the reforms that we've already undertaken through, for example, Pupil Equity Funding, which puts much more resources and much more control of those resources directly into schools through the governance review, which I will report to Parliament in June.
As a school, we'd recognised that the children, when they were coming into primary one, there was a gap in their vocabulary. When there was the opportunity through the Scottish Attainment Challenge, we knew right away what we wanted to do, and we wanted to work with the speech and language therapist to develop a programme across the early years. We are developing the children's attention and listening skills because we know that good listening is one of the keystones to language development.
At Craigroyston Primary School, I've seen an example of that. The use of those resources to put resources directly into schools, where we've had a class of young children who've been working together with the support of speech and language therapy intervention to encourage the talking and the communication of young people. And that's an essential part of our education system, and it's a shining example of innovative practice as to how we take forward our literacy agenda.